Breaking, Megyn Kelly gets terrible news, it's getting ugly. Megyn Kelly is no stranger to being criticized. Now, she is discovering a hard lesson about having her own one-hour TV block. NBC decided to give Kelly the third hour of their popular morning show, Today. The third hour time block is being called Megyn Kelly Today, but things are not looking so hot for Kelly. Nobody wants to appear as a guest on the show. Variety reports that a number of publicists have openly stated that they are uncomfortable booking clients for that particular block of Today. Publicists don't want their guests to appear on Kelly's show, but generally have no issues getting their clients to appear on other Today time slots. Variety claimed that one big-name publicist said, "I'm not booking anyone on her show." The publicist asked to remain anonymous due to the sprawling list of celebrities on their roster, as well as their relationship with NBC. "I literally haven't pitched anyone even from right out the gate. The buzz that is out there is so bad," the publicist noted. This was not the only publicist to speak out against Kelly's show. Other industry insiders are spreading the word that Megyn Kelly's show, and an appearance on it, could be more harmful to a guest's position and career than it would be helpful. Another publicist had a client appear on the show, and it was not a good experience. "I won't plan to have others go on," they stated. "None specifically have been offered or asked to, but it'll be my preference not to." Many daytime TV hosts get big-name interviews to help their shows grow. Big-name celebrities appear on other shows throughout the day. For example, Kathy Lee Gifford and Hoda Kotb host the fourth hour of Today, and have managed to bring on many great guests. Recently, they have seen the likes of Brooke Shields, Tyler Perry, and more. Kelly seems only to be able to pull guests on her show from other NBC shows. Everyone else has a sense of uneasiness about appearing, and word is spreading like wildfire. During the summer, producers from Today tried hard to push the idea of Kelly's program to publicity firms. They assured people that this version of Kelly would be different from anything anyone has seen yet. It seems as if the network's intentions were to soften Kelly's demeanor to make her more appealing to viewers. With Kelly's ratings in perpetual free fall, Today starts to look increasingly less attractive as a platform to service ads. The producers boasted that she would be more inspirational than ever before. However, an insider sat in on one of the aforementioned meetings, and discovered a problem: the show did not have any real sense of direction. It is hard to say why exactly Kelly is having such a hard time treading water. There is no doubt that a variety of factors come into play. Between Kelly's past controversies, the sloppiness of producers, and word of mouth from guests, there is no shortage of reasons why NBC might want to start looking for someone to fill that third hour of Today.